Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today in Microsoft Word, how to set up pages as landscape and portrait within the same document. But before we get started, why don't we all have a lovely cup of tea? No romance, no romance for me, mama. Now come on baby, tell me what's the word up. As you can see, I'm not going to make it as a singer. So anyway, let's get cracking. So I'm in Microsoft Word at the moment, and that first page I want it to be portrait, the second page I want it to be landscape, and the last page I want to be portrait again. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to zoom out just so you can see all the pages together. So at the moment they're all in portrait mode. Now what you do is just select the text on the page that you want using the mouse and the left click button, and then go to layout and click on this expand button at the bottom of the tab there, and click on landscape, and then at the bottom apply to, not the whole document, just the selected text, and then press OK. Now what that's done is that's just changed that particular text on that page to landscape. So now the first page is portrait, second page is landscape, and the last page is portrait again. So they're exactly what we wanted. If you would like to subscribe to my channel, please press this button down here. And if you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. I really do mean that. Check you later.